Okay, how to do the factory reset? You go here, release. You go to setup. You find the device, correct? Yes, you go to special function. Go to load settings. And then you find factory setting. You say yes, go with copy. And then you go back. It will say save configuration. Click yes. Okay. All right. Let's check the GKL. Can you tell me the GK here?
Sure. 5.82 60. Yes.
Then 11.6928?
Yes.
Okay. Alright. So that's how you do the factory reset.